I chose family medicine as a result of my love of people.
To make a small difference every day is very rewarding.
My philosophy is approaching somebody as an individual and not as a diagnosis.
The variety in family medicine is beyond any comparison.
It's really nice to have like a friendly face just open up that door and say, hey, how's it going?
We want to treat patients the way we want ourselves and our family to be treated.